Wanted to relax, eat a nice dal rice and bhaji, play a good game, watch a nice movie.
Okay, Samantha, we get the point. The youth tonight was very hard.
Very, very hard indeed. But actually, we had a lot of help too. Like our parents who stayed with us through practice every week and helped us when we needed them too. We probably do not say it enough, but to all the mummies and daddies, thank you. We appreciate your continuous faith.
A very special thank you to our Guruji, Pandit Krishan Ramdin, and Guru Mai LG, who sacrificed a lot to train us and did not give up on us even when we made mistakes. Their blessings made tonight possible.
Yeah, our Guruji is cool. Speaking about cool, I am sure everyone would agree with me that the decor for tonight is quite beautiful. For that, we thank Uncle Dennis and all the people who came together to decorate this auditorium.
Oh my God, Samantha, is that you, girl?
Actually, that is my tummy. I was now thinking about thanking the people who prepared the delicious meals, and I started to feel hungry. So please, everyone, stay back and partake of the meals. It is going to be super yummy. We would also like to say a special thank you to Pandit Satyanand Gosain for his continued help and support.
We also ask God's blessings on all the sponsors who gave selflessly to ensure tonight's success.
And most importantly, we thank you for making tonight a tremendous success.
What do you have there, Samantha?
Well, I figured we started with a poem, so I would like to end with a poem. We have reached the end of a special night. We thank you, dear friends and special guests. Until Bachya Khan comes around again, we bid you good night and God bless.
Sitaram.